Hi friends, welcome back to CSS Zero to Hero. This series is for beginners who wants to learn CSS. In this video, I'm going to explain you the different ways of specifying colors in CSS. Let's start. In our last program, I have used different colors like red, green, and blue. In that, I have specified the color names directly. That is one way of specifying color values. We can use all the standard color names. But if we want to use red, we have only few options of red. And we have few other approaches. Using that, we can specify a more precise color. First one is using hex values. A hexadecimal color is specified with #RRGGBB, where RR means hexadecimal integer for red, GG means for green, and BB means for blue. And the hexadecimal value ranges between 00 and FF. For example, to have a red color, we can give FF for red and 00 for green and blue. To have a green color, we can give 00 for red, FF for green, and 00 for blue. If we give 00 for red and green and FF for blue, we get a blue color. We can use different combination to get a more precise secondary color. We can use any color picker website to get the actual hex code. To get a black color, we can use all three as zeros. If we give all three as FF, we get white color. If we give three equal values, we get a shade of gray. This is how we can use HEXCODE to specify a color. If you find difficulty in using HEXCODEs, you can use RGB function and use decimal numbers from 0 to 255, like this. Here also, to get a red, we can give 255 for red and 0 for green and blue. If we need blue, we can specify 0 for both red and green and 255 for blue. If we give all 0, we get black color. And if we give 255 to all, we get white color. Using the same color picker, you can get the color values to mention in RGB function as well. Let me show you how we usually pick the color in browser itself. First, let me give any color. Now let me inspect. And if I click this, we can see a color picker. And here I can choose any color. And from here, I can pick the color code. If I want the hex code, I can click this arrow and take the hex code. Hope you are clear. See you in my next video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel and support me. Thank you. Bye.